sitting here at the stadium just thinking back 40 years when I first got invited to Stoke Mandeville to by Sir Ludwig Guttmann to compete as the blind there. And with Terence Pants and Charlie Atkinson, and just think now, 40 years on, Sir Ludwig came to the first blind sports meeting that we set on, originally just supporting what we were doing. And then now, 40 years on, you've got fantastic Paralympic sport for paraplegic athletes, blind athletes, cerebral palsy athletes, and it all started with Sir Ludwig and Ted and Charlie all those years ago. It's just fantastic sitting here now.